green flag is back in the air. And John Byers will lead by caution ends out as we got one round over at four. As Nick Perry works his way through turn one and two, put your hands together for the feature winner and the mini stock first feature of the night. In the second spot, Jeff McElmore in third. Justin French in the fourth spot. And Billy Sands holds off the one as fast as they're going down the straightaway. Face the racetrack, put your hands together. Travis Reno picking up the street stock feature win. As Terry Poore works his way out of turn number one, all of you here on the front straightaway, put your hands together. Terry Poore, your Sportsman feature winner. Mark Bales on the flag stand. Wanted to make sure that that was his decision, his choice. Green flag. Kyle Courtney with the sparks flying, smoke from from his machine down the back straightaway. Now got trouble over here, turn two. William Talent, Nick Perry are together over here in two. All the way up to the third spot. Now Jeff Thatcher off the pace out of turn two. The whole field makes their way around. Now up front, Kyle Courtney up in smoke, but he continues on. And we stay green. Heavy from a 171 machine on corner entry. They're going to keep an eye on him, make sure he's not putting down fluid. As he's your leader out of turn four. Chris Griffin down the back straightaway. Now Griffin slides up, and Michael Courtney will take the back straightaway. He brings John Myers with him. Nick Perry slides his way into the third spot ahead of 44 Tommy Miller. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as a friendly reminder, as you exit the Speedway tonight, please form two uniform lines down the hill and put your hands together for the 41, Michael Courtney, picking up the second mini stock feature win. Field works their way through three and four, ready to go. Green flag in the air. Ryan King quickly with the jump out of turn two. He's got the race lead. Rusty Ballinger in second. Adam Miller in third. Greg Martin kicks to his outside into three. And Martin goes for a slide. Now Brian Courtney looks to his inside as they race. One lap is complete. 29 laps to go. Brian King. Showing the way. Rusty Ballinger in second. Now here comes Adam Miller. He's picking the inside out of four. Slice that guy. So going back to one of them back here. 17 machine of Matt Henderson. 32 Greg Husky. Brian King still showing the way. Adam Miller now peeking to the inside as they work out of turn two. They're side by side into turn three, four, the race lead. And Ryan King holds him off as he powers out of turn four. Adam Miller slides back to the second spot. You can almost throw a blanket over the top four right now as they're within a half second of each other. Adam Miller reeling in the race leader, Ryan King, as they work out of two. Be sure to bring a helmet with your bicycles next Saturday night for kids' night. But here on the front straightaway, put your hands together, Ryan King, your Neesmith late model winner.